Yeah, so indeed, I did actually go back and rummage through old photographs. And I think I mentioned I did write to my parents and had them dig through old pictures and so on. And, you know, it brought back a lot of memories. So that was kind of an interesting experience in itself, making this very different kind of doc, reflecting on life occurrences well past when they occurred with, you know, new lived history to inform, you know, your thoughts. So it was a very unique and interesting experience, and I loved it. There wasn't anything I wrestled with as much as I did think about a little bit about how much of our two-body problem I should talk about in the talk itself, and I did. And I think I'm glad in retrospect that I did talk about it, because, well, two reasons. One, it's obviously an important factor in my career trajectory, and so deserve to be talked about, but also because I think it's important for us all as a community to be upfront and open about things like the need for balance between a professional and personal life. And it's not something that, it's not taboo to want to have a satisfying personal life. And I think that making that clear, keeping that out there, I think is useful under many circumstances. And for yourself, having those priorities set up, I think is useful. So I'm glad I talked about it in the end.